I love him to bits, he says. Well, you know when you actually look at somebody, you think, isn't that quite nice, that? I've looked at him and thought, yeah, very attractive man, very well dressed. He does a lot for charity as well. I just like him. I don't care who knows. Some people have their childhood sweethearts. I've got Shane Richie. I've got my lamps, which I've made myself, my own pictures, which I've printed off. I've got my cup, my mouse mat, my tattoo. I've even made t-shirts, fridge magnets, tea coasters, and I'm on the verge now of getting wheelie bin stickers made for my wheelie bin of him. My friends think I'm crazy, especially my mum. She thinks, like, I'm 44 nearly. I need to quiet down and calm down, but I haven't got anything else in my life to do. I'm not a person who reads books. I love looking at pictures. I'm a picture lover. That one there, that's a brilliant picture. Black and white one as well. I really like that one. That's his wife, Chrissy. Lovely lady. Lovely woman. I've always liked Shane since I watched EastEnders, but more since I've split up with my ex-husband, because I weren't allowed to put pictures up, or I weren't allowed to paint anything I wanted to do, basically. If it involved another man or another male, he'd get very obsessive, abusive. He actually started having an affair with my son's girlfriend. Stan was 42 and she was 16. I was fuming. I was gutted. Is that the word? I was heartbroken. I idolised him, I loved him, didn't I? So it hurt. It hurt for a while. When I was upset over Stan and I was hurting, concentrating on anything to do with Shane Richie took that hurt away. He gave me the will to carry on, to be honest with you. Shane Richie's nothing like Stan. Nothing like him whatsoever. At the minute, I'm not looking. I'm quite happy being on my own. To be loved means you can trust someone. They care for you. They're not going to, obviously, they're going to look after you. To feel wanted, I suppose, and special. That's my idea of love.